African
brothers.
Don't do it.
Never been. Not on my blood. Never been, bro.
I'm happening.
Yo, you've been fed from a silver spoon your whole life.
I know that, bro. Hell yeah.
Bro, sign the fucking
contract. You ain't on nobody, bro.
What's up, y'all? Comic Book Sports here, the place where you can get news and information on sports and comic books. We got to see Devin Haney and Teofimo Lopez go at it face to face. They were face to face and they went at it and they both won each other. We know Teofimo had beat Lomachenko and got the straps. And he's supposed to fight, what's his name, but that fight keeps getting delayed. It's a lot of bullshit. And, you know, Devin Haney, you know, he's a champ as well. So yeah, Haney and Teofimo, that's a good fight. And they got to finally be face-to-face. Now, Teofimo has a fight coming up. And assuming he wins this fight, then the next logical choice should be Teofimo and Devin Haney. They're both with DAZN now. So Teofimo is signed with DAZN. His next fight will be on DAZN. Because you know Teofimo was with Top Rank after he beat Lomachenko. He said, fuck you to Bob Arum. Went to Triller. Triller's a fucking circus. I don't know why the blue and yellow fuck this nigga signed with Triller for boxing. But the fight couldn't even happen. So DAZN finally picked him up. So now he's with DAZN. And Devin Haney's with DAZN. So you got two of the best lightweights on the same promotion. You know what the fuck that means. Get the contracts out, big boy. We need it, man. That's gonna be a hell of a fight. That's gonna be a super fight, in my opinion. That is a super fight. The lightweight division is stacked, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, my prediction, who do I think will win between Devin Haney and Teofimo? Whew, I don't know. You know, I don't know. They're both highly skilled fighters. I don't know. I gotta see. So Devin Haney's last performance, I mean, he showed a lot of heart. He got wobbled and you know toward the later rounds, but besides that, he held his own. But I don't think he has that chin. As far as Teofimo, I mean, we'll see how he does in his next fight. I mean, I thought he looked good against Lomachenko. But as of right now, I'm gonna give the edge to Teofimo. You know, that's who I give the edge to. But don't sleep on Devin Haney though. People be sleeping on Devin Haney. Don't sleep on Devin Haney. That dude is the truth. But I got Teofimo winning. But like I like both guys. You know what I'm saying? I'm a big fan of both guys. So it ain't like I'm picking one or the other. I'm a huge fan of them both. So that'll be interesting. But it's good that Teofimo is now with DAZN. So. The fight happening is a realistic possibility. So anyway, who do you think is gonna win? Let me know. Like the video, comment down below on who you think gonna win. And you know, hit that subscribe button, subscribe to me. All right, follow me on Instagram at T_William3222. Check out my other YouTube channel, Trey's Travels. I live in China, I got a travel vlog. Y'all go and check it out and purchase my book on Amazon, Surviving China as an Expat. All right, I'm out. Is a